Excuse me. What happened? You'd better get out of here. Nothing. Hey. Really? I don't know what's going on, but alright. Hey, you there. Sooner soldiers. Oh, I guess it decided for me. I took too long. Guys, you might want to rethink your bullets. They're kind of weak. Just a tad. The wrong things to let's see. A multi magic. Alright, I'll just attack. Cloud kinda did steal all of Zach's stuff. And the cloud's a thief. That's him. As far as you go. I don't have time to mess around with you guys. Enough babbling. Grab him. We need to make a Final Fantasy game with all the good characters from each game. I demand Tifa and Lulu. Tifa, Lulu. Cloud never came. Cloud, think he was killed? No way. Cloud. Sweet, we would need Tifa, Lulu, Cloud, Squall. Say, do you think Cloud's going to stay on and fight for Avalanche? How the hell would I know? Do I look like a mind reader? If y'all weren't such screw ups. Hey, Barret. What about our money? Nothing. Sorry. I forget the names from the earlier ones, but we'd need some of the earlier ones, too. Cloud! 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 Looks like I'm a little late. Damn right you're late. Was waltzing in, come waltzing in here, making a big scene. It's no big scene, just what I always do. That's what he said. Having everyone worried like that. You don't give a damn about no one but yourself. You're worried about me? What? That's coming out of your share, hotshot. Wake up. I'm moving out. Follow me. Maybe I've not kept up with PSP games much. Hey, Cloud, you were great back there. Cloud. We'll do better, even better next time. Careful. I'll shut this. Without the one that kept falling, it'd be funny if she fell out of the train. Oh, Cloud, your face is pitch black. There you go. Say, thanks for helping me back there at the reactor. She's still all... Last train out of Sector 8 station. Last stop is Sector 7, train graveyard. Expected time of arrivals is 12:23 a.m. Midgard station time. Or Midgard standard time. Sorry. I can read. This is why I hate the last train. Oh boy. Huh? This is my house, so make yourself at home. Or make yourselves at home. You see the headlines in the Shinra Times? The terrorists that bombed the number one reactor are based somewhere in the slums. Blowing up a reactor. You sure put some thought into this one. You must have a real calculating leader. I wonder what they'll do next. Oops, that was the same guy I was just talking to. What is that big guy doing in the corner? You, hey, you're in public. Stop that. Someday Avalanche's gonna be famous. And me too. This train hasn't switched to security mode yet. I'm sure that will change by tomorrow. Didn't I just tell you to stop doing that? Hey, Cloud. You wanna look at this with me? It's a map of the Midgar rail system. Let's look at it together. I'll explain it to you. I like this kind of stuff. Bombs and monitors, you know? Flashy stuff. Okay, it's about to start. This is a complete model of the city of Midgar. It's about a 1 in 10,000 scale. The top plate is about 50 meters above ground. The main pillar supports the plate in the center, and there are other support pillars built into each section. Psst, whisper, whisper. The number one reactor we blew up was in the northern section. Then there's number two, number three, all the way up to the number eight reactor. The eight reactors provide Midgard with electricity. Each town used to have a name, but no one in Midgard remembers them. Instead of names, we refer to them by numbered sectors. That's how things turned out. Phew. Look what's next. Look! This is the route this train is on. The route spirals around the main pillar. We should be coming around the center right now. Each checkpoint has an ID sensor device. It checks the identities and backgrounds of each passenger on the train, and is linked to the central data bank at Shinra headquarters. Whisper, whisper. We definitely look suspicious, so we're using fake IDs. Speak of the devil. That light means that we're in the ID security check area. When the lights go off, you never know what kind of creeps will come out. We're almost back now, what a relief. Please, don't bother the other passengers. Look, you can see the surface now. This city don't have no day or night. If that plate weren't there, we could see the sky. The floating city. Pretty unsettling scenery. Huh? Never expect to hear that out of someone like you. He's just full of surprises. The upper world, the city on a plate. It's because of that pieces, people underneath are suffering. And the city below is full of polluted air. On top of that, the reactor keeps draining up all the energy. Then why doesn't everyone move onto the plate? Don't know. Probably because they ain't got no money. Or maybe. Because they love their land no matter how polluted it gets. I know. No one lives in the slums because they want to. It's like this train. It can't run anywhere except where its rails take it. Good, he finally got that guy to stop doing whatever he was doing in that little corner. That just looked wrong. Yo, get over here, all you. This mission was a success. But don't get lazy now. The hard part's still to come. Don't y'all be scared of that explosion. Cause the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Meet back at the hideout. Move out. Did you hear? Now what? There's a news update. They say that there was a terrorist explosion up above, and that this time it was a macro reactor. You know what this means? What? You see, I keep on top of these things, and if you ask me, if you knock out Midgar's power, then all of its computers and signals are going to be knocked out too. Financially. Financially, there must have been about a billion gil worth of damage. And that ain't all. A lot of innocent people got killed, too. If the explosion had been in the middle of the night, that would have been one thing. At least the people could have gone in their sleep. We killed people. Yay! I mean, aww. Okay, go on ahead. Papa! Aren't you going to say anything to Cloud? Welcome home, Cloud. Looks like everything went well. Did you fight with Barret? Yeah, I should have known. He's always pushing people around, and you've always been in fights ever since you were little. I was worried. Tifa! Smart kids. I'm so glad everyone's safe. Nothing like that first drink after a job. Why don't you have one too? Oh, that's more like it. Even if you were a wood soldier, you're still a rookie here. So you'd better listen to whatever I tell ya. Oh, Cloud. Tifa really knows how to cook. Anyway, let me tell you something. I'm not interested in your stories. Tifa always lets me taste her cooking. And look at me now. I'm roly-poly. Don't know whether I should be happy or sad. But it's the good food and drinks that make the shop famous. Hey, Wedge. You're getting all excited. Stop making such a mess. Sorry, Cloud. Marlene seems to be a little shy. go. Papa, welcome home. You alright, Barrett? Great. Get in here, fools. We're starting the meeting. Spirit takes the safe way down. Everybody else has to jump. I'm a little too uptight. Nah. Well, that's okay. Don't worry about me. I don't look like it. I'm a coward at heart. Oops. Hey, look at the news. What a blast. Think it was all because of my bomb? But all I really did was just make it like the computer told me. Oh no. I must have made a miscalculation somewhere. Yo, Cloud. There's something I want to ask you. Was there anyone from Soldier fighting us today? None. I'm positive. You sound pretty sure. If there was anyone from Soldier, you wouldn't be standing here now. Don't go thinking you so bad just because you was a Soldier. Yeah, you're strong. Probably all them guys in Soldier are. Don't forget that your skinny ass is working for Avalanche now. Don't get no ideas about hanging on to Shinra. Staying with Shinra? You asked me a question and I answered it, that's all. You got issues. You got serious issues. I'm going upstairs. I want to talk about my money. Wait, Cloud? Tifa, let him go. Looks like he still misses Shinra. Shut up. I don't care about neither Shinra nor Soldier. But don't get me wrong. I don't care about Avalanche or the planet for that matter. I want my money. And I want it now. Listen, Cloud, I'm asking you, please join us. Sorry, Tifa. The planet is dying. Slowly but surely, it's dying. Someone has to do something. So let Barrett and his buddies do something about it. It's got nothing to do with me. So, you're really leaving? You're just going to walk right out ignoring your childhood friend? What? We have to. It's what I say. You forgot the promise, too. Promise? So you did forget. Remember, Cloud, it was 7 years ago. Look, the well. Do you remember? Yeah, back then. That you would never come. I was getting a little cold. Sorry I'm late. You wanted to talk to me about something? Come this spring, I'm leaving town for Midgar. Yeah, this is the steam one. All the boys are leaving town. But I'm different from them. I'm not just going to find a job. I want to join Soldier. I'm going to be the best there is, just like Sephiroth. Sephiroth? The great Sephiroth? Isn't it hard to join Soldier? I probably won't be able to come back to this town for a while. She's crying. She's all chiando. Huh? If you make it, will you be in the newspapers? I'll try. Hey, let's make a promise. If you get really famous and I'm ever in a bind, you'll come save me, alright? What? If I'm ever in trouble, my hero will come and rescue me. I want to experience that at least once. What? Come on, promise me. Alright, I promise. You remember now, don't you? Our promise? I'm not a hero and I'm not famous, so I can't keep our promise. But you got your childhood dream, didn't you? You joined Soldier. So come on, you've got to keep your promise. What the heck, Barret? Why didn't you just use the thing like everybody else? Wait a sec, big time soldier. A promise is a promise. Here. I got my money, I got my money. This is my pay? Don't make me laugh. What? Then you'll... You got the next mission lined up? I'll do it for 3,000. What? It's okay, it's okay. Psst. We're really hurting for help, right? That money's from Marlene's schooling. 2,000. Thanks, Cloud. I need a safe place. Am I down here? I haven't saved since somewhere in the reactor. Good morning, Cloud. Did you sleep well? Barret snoring kept me up, right next to you, who wouldn't? I don't know what you mean. I'm going this time. Our target's the Sector 5 reactor. Head for the station first. I'll fill you in on the train. Yo, Cloud. Before the next mission, I got something I want to ask you. I don't really know how to use materia. I'll give you the materia we found. Just teach me how to use it. Okay, I'll explain it.